So you want to play video games, but you're stuck in the forest and can't figure out where to plug in your PC. Well, that's not gonna work. But don't worry, I got you covered. And in this guide, we won't even need a PC. All we'll need is a forest, a freshly picked phone, a keyboard of your choice, and most importantly, a portable monitor with one key feature. This monitor is the Arzopa G1 Game, and when plugged into a phone, it doesn't need any external power. Which means by literally just plugging it in, we have a desktop-styled gaming setup just like that. I mean, that's just so cool. We're literally playing Minecraft in the forest. And, sorry, cow. Not only that, this Arzopa monitor is rocking 144Hz refresh rate, which looks great even in broad daylight. This is honestly such a cool use case for these portable monitors. When paired with a phone, it's awesome you don't need external power, and then you can do things like play Slender Man in the forest, which is actually kind of scary. Regardless, I've been having so much fun just carrying around this G1 gaming monitor and creating desktop-style PC setups wherever I want. I've legitimately always wanted to build a PC in the woods, and this is giving me that vibe. If you try this at home, check out Arzopa, but watch out for bikers when you're gaming in the woods.